NERC compliance is a complex web of requirements, actions, and reports that help us improve and maintain our reliability. In the end, compliance also saves us time and money because there are substantial consequences for failure to comply. Well, what if you had a trustworthy friend alongside to help you stay compliant?
A few years ago, one of our clients came to us with several problems they wanted to solve. They had people located all across the U.S. They needed the ability to work efficiently and complete tasks with limited resources. And they needed a system to track all of their actions and safely store all of their documentation. So they were in need of a solution that bridged geography, that streamlined all of their processes, and helped them move out of the unreliable world of paper. So as their team began to leverage the technology that was being deployed, they were amazed at everything they were able to accomplish. The more they used technology, the more technology they wanted to deploy. Over the years, their applications have increasingly expanded as they have truly seen the benefit of how technology can be the greatest asset for an organization.
Welcome to the 21st century and partnering in the age of technology. You already know how technology makes your life easier every day. You can order everything from groceries to clothing to cars online. You can ask Alexa to compile your shopping list, to play your favorite songs, or to dim your lights. From your couch, you can borrow an audiobook from the public library, download it to your phone, and then listen to it as you drive to work. Technology partners with you to reduce the effort it takes to get things done and save you time and money. For technology innovation to be your greatest NERC resource, there are five must-haves that make for a good partnership. One, the application must be intuitive. Two, the application must be easily customizable. Three, the application should be web-based and accessible through the internet. Four, the application should use a Word-like collaborative platform for document preparations. And five, the application should support automated workflow.
The application must be intuitive. Online shopping applications like Amazon and eBay are designed so you can figure out how to get to the end stage without a guide. If you need a manual or a long training course for your application, it's a failure. Site navigation should follow internet standard protocols, and buttons should use words that a typical user would logically connect with an intended action.
The application must be easily customizable. You have the right to be very particular in what you're looking for. In today's technology world, there are options that are low code or no code applications. That means it takes little or no coding to customize applications to the customer's language and specific processes. Settle for nothing less.
State-of-the-art no-code solutions are built from the ground up to be modified and customized without the need for developers. All the lengthy hard work and expense was invested up front. These applications have a user interface sitting on top of the platform that uses a set of rules to guide the implementer in setting up screens and actions that can replicate any individual process promptly. You literally can build a solution that mimics the detailed steps and wording of a company's specific process or procedures. This is reality today, and I know.
Another benefit of this architecture is the ability to accommodate client changes. You should expect if you have a change in your specific implementation that those changes can be implemented in 24 to 48 hours. No excuses.
Number three, the application should be web-based and accessible through the internet. You should be able to access your solution from anywhere that you can get to the web. The servers you rely on should be well protected, reliable, and probably located here in the United States. Ideally, web-based solutions should be hosted by the vendor providing the solution and in a secure colocation facility that is hardened against natural events with backup power, multiple connections to the web, similar to world-class hosting facilities for international financial institutions.
Web-based solutions provide a number of compelling benefits. To start, application improvements and updates are pushed live to all users at the same time, with, in essence, no visible impact on application performance. Web-based vendors tend to push their updates to the production servers during the night when traffic on the servers is lowest, and this results in no work time lost downloading software updates and restarting computers. Also, a web-based system means that everyone who has the solution is always operating from the most up-to-date version of the application without you having to do anything to make that happen. How's that for convenience? There's never a performance conflict between the web-based solution and other software native on your computer, tablet, or network servers, because the only thing you're actually using on your device is a web browser to access the internet. You can see the platform and even manipulate what you see, but in the end, the work is being done on the vendor servers. And there's really no limit to how many users can be on the system. The vendor just has to be proactive to monitor stress on the production servers and to increase capacity whenever that's appropriate or needed. A really attractive benefit is there are no individual user fees.
The application should use a Word-like collaborative platform for document preparations. Documents are a pervasive part of the nerc compliance world. A technology partner that makes your nerc life easier would greatly increase the efficiency of document generation and processing and handle it all electronically. The application you are looking for should generate documents in a collaborative environment where multiple users can contribute to them simultaneously as though they were working in the same room. Document construction should incorporate prepared forms selected by drop-down menus and electronic insertion of logos, specified formats, field data, special file inputs, and signatures with final documentation generation completed by a single push of the button.
Number 5, the application should support automated workflow. It is critically important for your solution to support all sorts of parallel and series actions. Documents created in a collaborative platform need to be processed, reviewed, and approved, and all of that should be handled online. Reviews should be able to be conducted in parallel or series with all comments and comment resolutions captured and preserved for easy future reference. Steps in this process should be driven by electronic notifications and by permission levels that replicate your internal company authorization processes closely and be incorporated into the platform without the need for coding. This should be accomplished easily, even if people are traveling or out of the office for other reasons. This capability is available in today's web-based technology.
All right, those are the 5 must-haves. Now, what specific functions should you look for in your online technology partner? The first is an effective action tracking system, which is your first line of automated defense against missing critical actions. You want one that captures evidence packages and keeps a record of each action's successful completion. You want it to auto-generate the next action when a current action is completed, and to notify you about upcoming actions that are due or ones that are late. Second, you want an electronic reliability standard audit worksheet generator. That ensures accurate RSALs are generated in preparation for regulatory audits. Now, the application should incorporate the latest in regulatory standards and build the package using drop-down menus and electronic file integration. Along with that, you want a file storage platform for electronic file packages used in those dynamic RSAL preparation and documenting past audit performance. A fourth function you should look for is a platform for managing regulator audits. It should have a portal for providing documents to auditors before the audit. Clearly document all questions or issues that arise during an audit, and readily show how issues are finally resolved with the evidence documents captured and preserved.
Regional entities regularly request reports demonstrating compliance, and self-reporting is required for identified non-compliances. So the fifth function is an electronic document generator for easy preparation and processing of documents and correspondence required for NERC compliance to save you time, money, and regulatory risk. Next, we want to look for automated workflow processes to transform labor-intensive physical paper steps into streamlined, customized electronic workflows to make common processes easier to implement. Number seven can be a real time saver in your busy day. You really shouldn't have to scavenge the internet to find out news related to what NERC is doing. You should have a platform that provides you an email, automatically gives you the information that you need, should be searchable, everything readily retrievable, first cup of coffee in the morning in your email. For number eight, you want a single, well-organized, searchable regulatory reference site containing all related standards and regulations that lets you find needed documents quickly and discern instantly what new documents have been uploaded. Do you realize that you have to go to almost 100 different websites to gather all of the NERC, FERC, and regional documents that you need for your ICP? The ninth function your electronic platform should perform is digital ecosystem integration capability. This means your solution provider can integrate additional functionality into the platform through modules that come from other companies or are developed by the platform vendor. It is reasonable for you to expect that your specific functional needs can be integrated easily into your technology platform in a way that is seamless to the user.
Finally, your technology partner should be absolutely secure with your data encrypted at rest and in transit. Your vendor should have significant security credentials, such as a verified up-to-date ISO 27001 certification. You, the owner of the data, should be able to sleep soundly at night, confident that your data is secure on the vendor's own servers in a hosting facility, again, here in the United States. A well-developed electronic platform that approximates what we've described here should save a company money in two meaningful ways. Number one, reduce cost. For a single site, such a platform should save at least one full-time equivalent. That equals $150,000 to $200,000 per year. For a company with multiple sites, the savings increases proportionally. And that's really just the start. Number two, reduced reputation risk. There are direct and indirect costs to non-compliances. Non-compliances can lead to enforcement action as well as to negative reputation impacts that translate to an erosion of performance on Wall Street. We want to assure you that you can get your job done faster and smarter, and that advanced web-based technology can become your most valuable resource in saving you and your company time and reputational risk. Certrec is a provider of advanced web-based technologies and has been implementing web-based solutions for almost 20 years. Our solutions are state-of-the-art. We've seen how significant savings for registered entities are not only possible, they're likely. We hope this presentation has helped provide some insight on how you can leverage technology to be your greatest asset. Be sure to comment below if you have questions, and stop by our exhibit page to connect with us at Certrec. We would love to talk with you about the advanced technology solutions that we've developed and how we can be your best friend. Thank you for listening. This is Chip Perkins with Certrec.